Hello, I'm Alison from alisonpsychicsecrets.com. I'm a white witch, spellcaster and psychic, and I use the power of nature, the elements and the universe to help others.
Aquarius men are notorious for demanding freedom and independence. They simply do not like to be tied down. It is very difficult, therefore, to attract and keep an Aquarius man. But there are ways and means to attract your heart's desire, and none better than having a powerful attraction spell cast. Attraction spells can and do work. If you're looking for a way to be noticed, found attractive and irresistible to that special someone, then an attraction spell is simply the best and most effective way. There is no better way than spell casting to attract someone to you. It simply is the best method of getting your request for your heart's desire to be attracted to you out to the universe. And know, an attraction spell that is carefully crafted and cast expertly and effectively does not bend the will of anyone and cannot harm anyone. If you feel uneasy, uncomfortable, unconfident, or unsure of expressing your true feelings for fear of rejection, then this can trigger negative emotions. These negative emotions will seep into your aura, causing dark and negative energies to surround you. And, as the law of attraction states, like attracts like, so you're very unlikely to attract your heart's desire without help. An attraction spell is carefully and skillfully crafted to help you connect with your heart's desire. An attraction spell will dispel any negative energies surrounding you and replace them with only positive energies that are very attracting. You'll be sending out the powerful message that you want to be noticed, found attractive, wanted and desired. If you really want to attract your heart's desire to enter your life, transform and enhance it, then contact me.
You can contact me at my website at alisonpsychicsecrets.com by clicking the link just below this video.